Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
I almost said something else. Yeah, I should be talking. But anyways, I can't wait to be somewhere where the majority of the language spoken where I live. Like every time I come outside, I don't have to hear a foreign language to me, a foreign to me language. So, I mean, I'm not just saying that I'm against it or whatever. I'm just saying I want to hear more language that I understand. In the mixed in with every other language. I mean, hell, it's better. No, it's already, like, I was watching the State of Texas. I think that's the name of the news station. And this guy said the majority of the anything in here, because okay, Curtis keeps on. Thank you. Curtis. Yeah, the majority of percentage of people living in the United States are white as the top, as the most. Then coming in second is Hispanic. Then third is black. And then fourth is Asian. And I think after that was other races, or was that just other races? All other races. It just caught my attention when he said the way he had them in order was white, Hispanics, or Mexicans, and then blacks. It's like the top two races that make up the United States are basically whites and Hispanics. Because it's more like, basically, this is Mexico 2.0. Excuse me. But yeah, it's just what it is. Well, dang, that's a way to peel out of here. Take my ass in this house, yeah. Just want to come here and mention that. And down my ass back now. Yeah, and he was supposed to be working on the kitchen. And they doing outside work. But yeah, never finished. I'll see y'all later. What the hell? Wait, it don't do me. I will see y'all later. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye now.